For cooking drumstick curry, I add some oil and then I add onion paste, garlic paste, half tablespoon salt, half tablespoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, half teaspoon coriander powder, half teaspoon chilli powder. I fry these spices well and now I add drumstick. Now I fry this drumstick and spices well. Now I add some water. Now I cook it for 20 minutes. Add some roasted cumin powder, some green chilli, stir it and finish my cooking. Now I am serving drumstick curry.